shoulder rolls. For people who sit at a desk all day, a lot of times the tension that they feel is in their shoulders and in their upper back. This exercise will help to alleviate that. So with Michelle here, what we're gonna do, she's going to start by shrugging her shoulders straight up to her shoulders. She's gonna roll them backwards and then pull her shoulders down towards her back pockets. Again, from a relaxed position, she's gonna lift her shoulders up, back, and then down towards her back pockets. We're gonna show this from the side. So from here, her shoulders come straight up, rolling backwards, pinching them together, and then pulling her shoulders down towards her back pockets. One more, shoulders come straight up, pulling backwards, and then down towards her back pockets. This creates kind of a circular motion with her shoulder when done in succession.